Let's get to our game of the week, Quad A non-conference. Couple of 1-2 teams looking to get their seasons back on track. Penn Hills at North Allegheny. Guy Junker has a story from Newman Stadium.
JB, one thing's for certain, you can't count out North Allegheny or Penn Hills just yet. Both are only 1-2. They're not happy about that, but each has had a very rugged schedule so far, and neither has played a conference game yet.
NA bounced back from last week's final second loss to Upper St. Clair by scoring touchdowns on their first three possessions. Jordan Cross gets the first one, a 38-yard run, 7-0 Tigers. North Allegheny quarterback Mike Locke was deadly, completing his first 10 passes, this one to Brian Austin for another touchdown. They would miss the extra point, 13-0 after a quarter. After a Brian Austin interception, Alex Papson ran a three-yarder in. The two-point conversion failed this time. Still, 19-0 North Allegheny and looking like a laugher. But Penn Hills came roaring back through the air. Tom Fulton to Tyler Berryman catching a late summer rainbow. A 28-yard touchdown. The Indians only had the ball 6 minutes and 22 seconds in the first half, but they were on the board down 19-7 at the break. Penn Hills started the second half with a touchdown drive when all 61 yards came from the legs of Teddy Blakeman. He runs it in to make it 19-14. In the fourth quarter, Penn Hills quarterback Tom Fulton engineered a beautiful drive. He was 5-for-5 passing and converted 3 times on third down. Teddy Blakeman completed it with an 11-yard run. The two-point conversion good. Penn Hills up 22-19 with under 4 minutes to go. But North Allegheny place kicker Kurt Devlin tied it with a 33-yard field goal. The NA defense helped Penn Hills to a 3-and-out. And then Mike Locke completed a 37-yard pass to Grant Hochstein. Locke on the night was 18-for-24 for almost 300 yards in the air. That set up a last-second field goal try by Devlin from 39 yards out. It hits the crossbar and it's good. This week, North Allegheny wins on the final play of the game, 25-22.
I like it better this way. I mean, what a game. You know, up and down, thought we had some chances to put it away. And, you know, I think I made a couple questionable calls when I didn't kick earlier. And I'm thanking Kurt Devlin and my field goal team for bailing me out and winning at the end.
Both teams start conference play next week. NA is 2-2, Penn Hills 1-3. In Wexford, Guy Junker for High School Playbook.